rat.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for coming to our show. The first two pieces was welcome blessing song. So I hope everybody today, tonight, feel blessed with that song. I want to just show something because I see people that are coming. That these are seats can be taken because they sit here rather than there. So please sit there. They want to be in the first row. Yeah, so please. Yeah, I just want everybody to be comfortable. So my name is Sarah Mwahida. I'm the artistic director of Emory Gamelan Ensemble. I'm a PhD student at Emory too. I was born and raised in Indonesia, where this musical and puppetry art that you will see tonight actually come from. So I'm so humbled to actually learn gamelan the first time here at Emory, 1,000 miles away from my home country. And I'm so happy to be part of the group that feel like family right now. They're coming from different backgrounds. Some of them are students, some researchers, some professors, some artists, born and die artists, I think, they're so committed. And some of, and there's one banker too, playing music in our group. And even though they're not from Indonesia, they have been embodied this very beautiful music. And I will say that half, if not most of them, can play more instrument, maybe better than me, which is very amazing. And it's kind of like testify how wonderful art and learning is. Emory Gamelan was born 21 years ago. So we are fully mature and adult. We are human, we can bring ourselves dream. We don't have to be hiding anymore. And we are very happy to welcome back our guest artist, Pak Midianto, master of gamelan and master of wayang, the puppet show. He is also our founding father. So without him, Emory Gamelan will not be here and presented the show to you. We also happy to welcome back our drummer, Darsono. Is Darsono? He's teaching in Bates now, but 10 years ago, he was playing here in front of Carlos Museum. Please give applause to our. Thank you so much as well for our teacher here. Without them, we cannot be even prepared to play in the same stage as two gamelan masters. I want to thank Neil Freit. Who is also our music director. Professor Scott Kugel. Rob Tox, who also the founding of Gamelan. They are the one who ensure our existence, and they are the one who ensure that we still have teacher every week, every Thursday. I also want to give recognitions to Nina Burris, our production manager, who has very helpful from the grant writing proposal. She won 2 grand that make this show possible and until the end. It's very helpful. Our show would not be possible without our sponsors. So we thank Emory Center for Creativity and Arts, Hightower Speaker Fund, Spark Society, and the Indonesian Embassy. We are so honored that Mr. Bambang, Pak Bambang, and Mr. Bimo here come from DC to watch our show. In this chaotic world where every day full of misunderstanding and fake news, it is beautiful that this kind of music can still touch and connect all of our hearts. So hopefully you can feel more than the music, but you can feel something beautiful and positive in your heart tonight. Welcome to the Ramayana world.
If you are a young person, or have a young person with you tonight, or are a young person at heart, we welcome you to come sit directly in front of the screen on the floor in front of the seats so you can observe the puppets and the puppeteers' work closer. After the performance, for every Gamelan show, we invite you to come try out the instruments, and our musicians will show you how to play them. So for the young people and the young at heart, again, a fun opportunity after the performance. So I know all of you had to find the Emory Performing Arts Studio tonight. If you come from a different part of campus, that may be a challenge. Some people don't even realize that we are on campus. We are. But now we are not in the Emory Performing Arts Studio any longer. For the rest of tonight, we will be in Ayodhya, where King Rama, the superhero Hanuman the monkey, Hanuman's brother Angodo, and thousands of monkey troops have gathered together. They want to save Sinta, King Rama's wife, who has been kidnapped several episodes ago, for those of you who have been following us, by the Ogre King, Rawana. But in order to save Sinta from Rawana, they're going to need to cross a vast ocean. The ocean is in their way. How are they going to get over it? To find out, I'm going to turn it over to our puppeteer and to our musicians for Rama Crosses the Sea. Thank you so much, and have a wonderful evening with us.
Ramyaning kang sasongko kumnar thank you. ning wong nyun luhung kudu betah tapa lawan guling. Andrah ingkang ngepus pito arum kasiliring samirono amri ning diyo ing uhum jagat Dewa Bathara Rajagat Pramundita adinipun Kakang Yayi Leksmana Widagdo durung suwe anggonmu ngabiyantara nangarsaning sun padha winantu karaharjan Yayi Leksmana Widagdo. Nuwun kawulun inggih Kakang Mas. Sesembahan kula ing bumi mugia dumugi ndelahan. Sowan kula wonten ngarsa paduka mboten manggih urbeda. Namung sumung keming pangabekti kula kunjuk wonten sahandhap pepadha. Ya Yayi wis ndak tampa muga kepenakno anggonmu lungguh. Sampun mboten kirang prayugi Kakang Mas. Mangkota mangku kapijaya anggada. Paran pawartane anggonira nyrantu kadangira kapisenggana ya Hanuman ingkang lumarap marang negara Alengka diraja giyage matura kalawan jeneng ingsun silak kedurung pengen ngerti ana ngendi pawartane Dewi Sinta ing wektu dina iki anggada. Are you talking to me, Lord? Would you please speak English? If you don't speak English, nobody understand what is going on. And before this show is finished, because the language is so difficult and hard to understand, will be only 5 people left. So, Your Highness, my Lord Romo, what's happening? Wuswe anggonku nyeranti marang Hanuman ingkang dak utus marang negara Ngalengka nganti wektu dina iki ora ana kabare. Mungguh piye parwatane Anggada? Do you really understand what I'm talking about? I was speaking in English, but you responded quite well. But that means you speak English, Lord Rama. A little bit. Oh, this is going to be very funny. When did you learn English, Lord? Joyo Anggada, quite frankly, I passed my TOEFL. What is that? Can you explain a little more so the children understand what is TOEFL? It is test of English for foreign language. And you passed the test? 89%, I got it. Then why don't you speak English right now? Doesn't mean I passed my TOEFL, I speak English better. I was just lucky because the answer's multiple answer. And I just marked that circle, and I'm a lucky person. And the answer coincidentally is correct. We are waiting for Hanuman after I ask him to locate my beloved bhai who kidnapped the king of Alengka, Arah Wonorojo. But until now, I haven't heard the news. Where is Hanuman? Bumi kondang kanjing langit kelap katon lir kincanging alis resang mawe kandrung sabarang katulu katon bukir moyak mayik saking siwat liwur lumare sang gandrung rohare supi hitro ing lah ing kono tuwal dereng kangu anginiro samyo sapet jagong ketungko praptaning rewon dositon ke Hanuman nginanti radyan Gunawan Wibisana pindo serepek suarane. Lang-lang yang dia mangu-mangu-mangun kon kanduan rimang oh. maning wong yuluhung kudu betah topo lawan ku ngajurit kong mangguru kong so tata kaya butuloh ngewara pandri teng turang geski rekata hengkang dwoco layu miang sehabit Hanuman, it's not even just 3 seconds ago. I was talking about you. How are you doing as my messenger to locate my beloved Waisinta? Is the mission go through? Is the mission successful? Hanuman, maybe you didn't do the job. Who is that person behind you, Hanuman? If you don't tell me the truth, I'm going to finish your life right now. Take it easy, Lord. Calm down. Yes. I went to Alengka Kingdom. And then I located Madam Sinta. He kept in the kingdom of Alengka. Is she coming with you now? Quite frankly, Rod, don't say anything that's make me unhappy. Long story short, I know it's all night condensed to 1 hour. Just say the simple ways, make sure I understand what is going on. I miss my beloved Waisinta, and who is that person? Just wait. Yes, I locate Dewi Sinto. Sinto kept in the rose garden of Alengka. Even though she is in the beautiful rose garden, lots of fancy stuff surrounding her. But she is unhappy, Lord. She misses you too.
That's good.
And who is that person behind you? My friend, why don't you tell our Lord Rama by yourself?
Coco muntap lir kinetap tuko yayah sinipi Kumecot wadoning latini trokota kundaradir Hitap nyoma ngoloto okro
Handsome guy. clean skin. Your perfume smell like Chanel number 9. That tells me that you are not commoner. Who are you? Oh, my lord, Romo, quite frankly, I'm coming from Asatrian Untoroputro under the territory of Arah Wonorojo. Quite frankly, my name Wibisono. I'm the brother of the King Arahwana who kidnapped your wife Dewi Sinta.
Bumi kondang kanjeng langit klap-klap katon ler kincang ing alis. Resang mawe gandrung, resang mawe gandrung. Sabarang katulu katon wukir moyak kemahayik.
Hei, Wibisono.
Yes, your majesty. You are the brother of my enemy. What is your intention coming here?
Quite frankly, Lord, I'm going to join you, going to help you to rescue Lord Sinta.
No way, Jose. You are the brother of my enemy, and you talk sweet. Impossible if you are not going to do something unclear. You are the CIA of Alengka, right?
Oh, my lord, don't you know that Alengka and Ayodhya divided by ocean? It's impossible for you, lord, and your thousand hundred of monkey.
No, it's only two.
In the story, lord, I'm going to help you. Let's go to the Alengka. There is always ways for your monkey armies to cross the ocean.
Don't talking nonsense.
Lord, just read my lips. I'm going to help you.
Bumi konjang kanjing langit klap katon lir kincangi ngales risang mawe gandrung saparang katulu ing
lah ing kono toa sawe go peorat yo polowanoro ing kangkapan dekanan dining na aribondo setor gesang Hanuman pating balilang pating balilung suaraning porowat yo wanoro yen cinondro pindo lancaran.
Thank you. tekad lampereng roto tanam poro prapeng suguning argo heran tumingaling pakuan nasrini dendeng sahingga projo humyong kang pratongga Hanuman Wibisono
and my new friend Joyo Anggoto
Wibisono,
we are right now reaching the seashore. Alengka Kingdom is way far away from here. It's impossible that people in Ayodhya and the monkey's army can cross this ocean.
Why not? Yeah, why not? I thought the title is just crossing the sea, building the bridge. Where is it now?
It's in your dream. We should make a dam of this ocean. It is far away. For me, it's easy, my friends, because I can fly. For you, it's impossible. You have no wing, and what you're proud about yourself is only your tail. You cannot fly using your tail, monkey.
Would you please be nice, not call me monkey? Yes, I am monkey, but I'm the hero. My name is Hanuman. Preschool, kindergarten, through to the PhD graduate school, they know that I'm Hanuman the hero. The most important from Ramayana story.
Bumi konjang kanjing langit klap-klap katon lir kincang ing alis resang mawe kandrung sabarang katulung katon wukir moya kemahayeng ing
my people Hanuman, Hanggodo, and the rest of you thousand of monkeys, listen to me. Now the proof is this gentleman that saying he is the brother of Rahwana, and he said going to join me and help me to cross the sea, reaching going to the Alengka Kingdom.
What are you going to show me? What are you going to see me, my brother?
All get out from here. There's no one can do magical thing but Rama. Sampah. Shh. Hey, ocean, watch out. Hey, ocean, watch out. Here is Chokro Paskoro over my dead body.
Thank you.
ingkang puspita harum kasilirim samirono amri
hing mangartomo tidam sekaring bawono langgeng my lord Sir Rama please introduce myself I am Baruno I am the ruler of this ocean. What you have been done to this ocean? You are the incarnation of God Vishnu. You are the son of Dasarata. Many people worship you, yet you known as a wise person. Look at what you have been done. You make the water of this ocean gone because using of your magic weapon, Cokoro Baskoro. Okay with me, but look at that. Many creatures that looking for life in this ocean. Crabs, fish, lobster, shrimps, and whatever. They are not bothering your life, yet you're cruel behavior make them suffer. What kind of man are you, Rama? You not allowed to hurt this creature in this ocean, except you went to the restaurant. If you go to the restaurant, yes, you may order lobster. But this is in the ocean. Your behavior is cruel. Cocomong tapler kinetap tukoya yasinipi Umecot patoning latine troko cak mundaran dira Itep nyomang ngoro cokro Hey, Baruno. This is our first time we met yet. You are talking nonsense. Whatever you said, it's your opinion about me. But I myself have my own opinion why I did this. Have you heard the story? Have you heard the news? Quite frankly, I never read newspaper or watch TV. The princess of Ayodhya, my wife Sinta, kidnapped by the devil king of Ravana in Alanka kingdom. The reason I make this waters gone, because it's for my armies. They are all monkey, make sure they can cross the ocean and rescue my beloved wife Sinta. So I'm doing this is for my family happiness. But you don't care others. That is your opinion. Some want to strive their goal to make them happy.
there are a thousand ways what to do. Sometimes doing a good way, sometimes even bad way, as long that makes you happy. That's cruel. Don't do any bad way. If you are not making this creature in this ocean back to life, you're going to have a curse from the gods.
Don't say that. I need to live longer. I need to live happily. So what should I do?
Throw your magic weapon again. I'm sure the ocean will be back to normal.
Luararas abyor kang lintangku medap titi sonyo pengah wengi lumrang gandaning puspita karemyaning putyan swaraning matu pranto manung sung sarining kembang
mayangkel Togok. How you doing, Uncle?
Doing very well, my son.
What?
I'm very well.
Can you talk normally?
How can I talk normal with my mouth too big like this? It's not my fault to have big mouth like this.
Yeah, yeah, take it easy, take it easy. I know, it's not your fault. It's the creature. It's a person who created you.
Yeah, the dalang.
Yeah, dalang is nasty. Should make you beautiful. Uncle Togok?
Yeah, people call me Togok. I'm not the part of Ramayana. Either you.
Yes, we are not part of the Ramayana. In the story in Indonesia, we are appeared about 1 a.m. Time to do some entertaining. Right, Uncle Togok?
Yes, right. Oh, I forgot your name.
What?
I forgot your name.
Gosh, how can you forget about your nephew's name?
It's a long time ago because you are joining Rama and I'm joining Ravana. We are in a different country. In order to reach country to country, we have to take United Airlines.
What?
We have to take United Airlines to see such a far away.
There is no United Airlines in the Ramayana story.
Make it up. So what is your name?
Well, I'm going to introduce myself. My name is Peter.
That's very easy to memorize.
Yeah, Peter, that's English name, but actually my name in Java is Petro.
All right, Petro.
That's right.
Is that your first name or last name?
I only have one name.
Oh, you have a big problem in my country if you want to open your bank account.
Well, too bad. I have no intention to open bank account anyway.
But will you visit me to Alangka Kingdom one day?
Yes, I will. Because you famous and you rich right now, Uncle.
You're correct, I'm very rich. Please visit me sometime during Christmas or spring break. Whenever you have time, just visit me. Then you have to make passport. When you do make passport, you have to, when passport, you have to be a first and last name, boy.
Can I just write my name, Peter?
So your first name and last name is the same?
That's what I am.
All right, so how's my brother Smart?
Doing well.
Okay.
You know, so far we're going to run out of time, but I'm just warming up. The music so far, what I hear, this is a Gamelan music, combined music student from the Emory University and the community surrounding university who live in Atlanta. They are very awesome. Keep hand to them.
Thank you very much. Yes, indeed, indeed. It is the best Gamelan University of Emory.
What?
This group is the best Gamelan group at Emory University.
We only have one.
That's why.
Yeah, but anyway, Uncle, I would like to hear different music. Gamelan is nice, but I like to hear another music that is not this. This Gamelan sound is clinky to me. It's too clinky. It sounds like heavy metal.
Well, quite honest, it's more than heavy metal. This is all made by bronze. It's more than metal, it's bronze.
I'm going to use the opportunity because we have some members are music major. I would like to ask the music student to play a song for me because they were having rehearsal outside on the grass and, oh, that's a nice song. Can I use it in my performance tonight? Mr. Mediante, are you kidding? No, I'm not kidding. I think you are. No, I'm not. Bring your instrument tonight and I'm going to call you. Are you sure? Pretty sure. You guys ready? Go to the front or stand up next to each other. Who's going to sing? This is amazing. In Java, wayang performance is a contemporary kind of performance. You never know what will happen. All right. Yeah, so this is among the goddesses from the members of Gamelan. So introduce yourself first, because if you don't introduce yourself to me, you're not going to get a check tomorrow.
I'm going to write a blank check for you.
I'm Anuja. I'm a sophomore at Emory College, and like Pak Minyanto said, I am a music major.
Woohoo! Come in. And then the other?
I'm Deanna. I'm a sophomore and a music major.
Awesome. All right. And tell us what song you're going to sing.
We are going to sing Hey Soul Sister by Train.
Oh my lord. Are you ready? Thank you very much for helping me to kill time. Okay, ready? Well, what mode are you going to play? What the mode? What is the mode? D major, F minor, or Slendro, or?
C major. You asked me this question, sir, but my music professor is sitting in the audience and I have no idea.
It doesn't matter. It's a, first, I have to thank very much for the University of Emory, especially music department, that we are good friend, for long good friend. Thank you very much for your support to keep this Gamelan ensemble alive and last for a long time. Thank you very much. So if you want to have another performance of Gamelan again, just call me. You need nothing, just buy me a round trip ticket. That's all. What round trip ticket, and then room to stay, and then meal, and then Uber, and then you asking too much. Okay, let's listen to this beautiful song that this music majors student going to contribute this performance. And if it is good, I'm going to bring you tomorrow to University of California, Berkeley. With your own ticket. Thank you, let's go. Thank you very much. You make Department of Music, University of Emory famous. Thank you very much. It's nice. You're running out of time. What do you want to do? No, I'm going to finish at 4 a.m. 4 a.m. and your flight tomorrow is 4:30?
Yes.
My flight general announcement, I have to leave
tomorrow from the house by 3 a.m. My flight is the 4:30, you guys. You want all go to the airport with me? Ah, that's very good. Okay. Don't talk too much, but first I'm so grateful that this event we got a special guest from the Indonesian Embassy, Washington DC, Pak Bimo and Pak Bambang. Keep hand. Thank you. This is a friendship just started. Next time when you invite me, the embassy is going to pay everything for me. Thank you very much, Pak Bimo, the Consul General for the Indonesian Consul, the attaché of a cultural attaché for the Indonesian Embassy. Wow. And this is coincidence because what? His sister actually was my high school classmate. This is amazing in Indonesia. Amazing. And then when he knows that his sister is my classmate in high school, he will say, oh, don't worry, we're going to pay everything when you come to Atlanta. But one condition, that the Department of Music have to contact to the Indonesian Embassy in Washington, D.C.
Can you say Washington, D.C.?
Washington, D.C.
it's unpleasant. Washington, D.C.
Washington, D.C.
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 Mahakmaharangino semubang ibang rauno kati netran yang gorapo bang sataning kukilo ringkani koro saketar kini tunganing kong.
We are now reaching to the Act 3. We are now reaching to the Act 3. The next kingdom is the kingdom of Alengka Diraja, ruled by Arahwana Raja. He's having a good time because it's been a long time he's going to marry Prince Sinta. He's going to marry Prince Sinta, but still, his people say, don't do that, don't do that. You better do this. And a sound like Riche Riche.
Thank you. petak topo lawan guling eling solacat miko yen wacana kudu manis mere sang seneming sesama samaning dumati jagat dewa panurara jagat panwito hejit indrajit wonten pengendika ingkang dawuh Kanjeng Rama speak English. You don't speak English at top of your head right now. My lord, actually I'm proud to have father like you, but it's just little too rough. If you teach to your children like that all the time, I will be single like this all the time. And I need to fulfill my life as a gentleman. You need daughter-in-law. My father, my lord. Let me ask you before you get married. What is your question? When did last time you take a bath? And brush your teeth. I take a bath once a month and brush my teeth twice every month, whether I need it or not. You're dang. Hey, who is that coming here? Kanjeng langit kelap katon ler kincangi ngales risang maweh kandrung rong saperangkat bulu katon wekir moyak mayek saking jas paliwur lumare sangga andrung
my audacity without you calling me my lord.
What happened? Don't talk like a girl.
Well, I'm half.
What?
Just excuse me. Report, lord, report.
What are you going to make report?
Rama and his army reached the kingdom of Alanka.
Shut up. That's never happened. No way Rama's and his army reaching the Alanka, this kingdom, and where Rama is divided by huge ocean. You talking nonsense.
Ouch. Be nice, Lord. I'm telling you the truth.
You have to be smart. That's why I hire as my CIA. I want you to be smart. I want you to guard the ocean. Not even human being, even there's a butterfly flying over this territory, you have to kill it. Now you saying that's Rama and his army reaching the kingdom of Alanka?
You got it. I'm telling you the truth.
Jet!
Yes, my lord.
Is Kolo Marito telling the truth?
Are you telling the truth?
This is my job. That's why I placed in the border. It's to watch out if some people coming. I have to make report. That is my job.
telling the truth?
Yes, tell your father I never lie unless that I need it.
I hear what you say. Jet!
My lord.
Balek no perwadyo balane Rama.
Bumi kondang kanjeng langit klap katon. Lerkin canging alis risang mawe kandrum.
Letetekin cakat klaklamu sukertaning poro jiwa. Speak English.
Lord.
Speak English.
When I speak my own language, it's so cool. It's so cool. Artistically well done. Listen one more.
Letetekeng jagat klaklai mumusuk kertaring poro jato. Poro wadyo polo sekopon cematura kelempali oco takon toso lepor tening aku.
Hey!
Klap katon ler kincangi ngales ripang mawe kandrung
I remember last year 2 years ago this is Hanuman right you got it man this is Hanuman the messenger of Rama you coming back keep Dewi Sinta back to my hand or I'm going to destroy your father and your kingdom. Over my dead body! Watch out! Wow! What?
Hey! Wah! Wah! Ah! Ah! Hey! Ah!
Kanjing langit klap klap taton lir kincang ing alis risang mawe gandrung saparang katulu wokir ing becek ketitik ala ketor. That was only introduction into Ramayana 101. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you very much to support this a brilliant group, do the best they can to promote my culture, Indian culture, Indonesian culture, and culture of the world. There's no perfect. Perfection, it's only in their thinking of human being. When somebody said, you are perfect, that is baloney. Perfect never occur. This is what we have been learning about gamelan and wayang kulit shadow play, taking the epic of Ramayana. It's a long story, but the musician and the dalangs out of power. We need to take a break once more. Please, can we all get along and wish to one another to have a great life ever and forever.
Suwak dewe ya.